atonement for the wretches. Lay the curse of blood upon them and their children, and their children's children forevermore.